get expelled. That means it has to be processed under collections, okay, not under the list, right?
Once the LC is expired, then nothing. Nothing means nothing from the issuing bank side. It
okay,
can
so
simply keep mum.
So beneficiaries have to be very cautious when reading the LC whether the expiry date is same or not. Then only
yeah,
able to
yeah,
be
yeah. Generally, it's not kept same. Means latest date of presentation and expiry, there's always a difference. Generally, yeah.
It can be, but generally they don't do
yeah,
it.
generally. But can be somebody, if he's a crooked guy, he can definitely keep both the things same.
Okay, okay.
Okay? And nobody can stop anyone.
Mm-hmm.
But remember the difference between presentation date, latest presentation date and latest shipment date. Because in one of your wording, it came that shipment date. Don't get confused between the latest shipment date and latest presentation date. Okay?
Okay.
So this is okay. Yeah. If LC calls for insurance to cover common risks, the document